So first time on the dirt. Look at this. that's cool. All right. Let's go do this then.
Cool.
All right, so this is the first run on the Motoz Rallz. First run I've done in a while, actually. Got Warren tailing behind. Just gonna keep an eye on the top box. Warren's the one that helped me attach the top box to the Outback Motor Trek luggage plate. Oh, this was full last time I came through here. Awesome. Nice. So I'm just gonna sit back and relax a little, get used to this new rear tire. There was still a couple of thousand Ks left on the EO7 Plus, and I love that rear tire. Jeez, it was good. Really grippy on the road, had all confidence in it, was great. Even in that mud, when we went down to the bridle trail, she was still pretty good. But I've always wanted something a little bit more aggressive. So here it is. And we'll give it a run. Got it down to about 25 PSI at the moment for the dirt. So squirrely on the road, it's hilarious. I was laughing the whole way. And while we're here as well, we're in the first going out in anger, finally, with the new, I know I did a video on it, the best motovlog setup for 2024, but I think I found an even better setup. So gone all out with DJI, bought it all myself, so there's no, you know, no money's exchanged or free gifts purchased at all. I bought two DJI Mic 2 transmitters, and I've now got two DJI Osmo Action 4s. I love the Action 4, it's so good. The camera on the back that's looking at Warren at the moment is in horizon steady, the up to 45 degrees. And then I'm running just your standard wide on the front with the helmet here. Yeah, good fun. But I've been keen to test such an aggressive tire. So this Motoz Rallz, and I know I said that I'd never go back to Motoz, but oh look, you know, everyone's got these. They get good mileage out and they're good grip. They're pretty good on the road. Throttle Riding Adventures, Mark, he's got one of these. He's had one on the back. I think he's on his second one now. He's really impressed with them, that and the Anarchy Wild. Yeah, so I've still got my TKC 80 on the front. I didn't go Motoz on the front. The other plan today, we're heading up through Montgeroy and Wards River. Take Warren up to a couple of places I've been up to before, which seem to be pretty nice. Ooh, that's a bit gnarly. Like there's been someone on it. It's a little on the overgrown side, but we'll see. Keep coming all the way up. Yeah, it's looking good. Yeah, so the Rallz, I don't know how you pronounce it, because I've heard Rallzy, Rallz, whole stack of different ways. Maybe someone from Motoz can fill us in on how it's pronounced properly. But yeah, so look, heard lots of good things about it, so I thought I'd give it a run. It's a $300-odd tyre, so, you know, it's pricey in a way. Screwy on the road, but, you know, really, how often you try and stay off the roads? And I suppose that's what we're lucky for up here, is that we've got ample access to dirt and everything up here, so you're not spending a lot of time on the road at all, which is pretty good. Just being very cautious of any oncoming traffic, because there's not a lot of room to move. and talking about the new MOTOVLOGG setup, I mean, so what I've got now, I've got two DJI Mic 2s, you get about 6 hours battery out of them. And I've set those, so I've got low cut on, which cuts out low frequencies. I've got the gain to -9, seems to be the best way to get rid of any wind noise. I do use a chin, a chin curtain. How nice is this? And I've got the dead cat that comes with it. Oh, puppy dog, where did you go? Horses, so go easy. So yeah, got two of those. And they're connected only to the chin-mounted Action 4. You can muck around with the settings. It's definitely well worth getting out and trying different settings to see how it all sounds. And even now, I mean, this is the first big ride I've done. So yeah, two mics to cover the 6 hour battery thing, the two cameras. We've got the back camera actually set on this horizon balance or horizon steady, the plus minus. So that was a bit different, having the back end slip out like that. That ABS does make a massive difference. What a cracking morning. Great sight, isn't it? Beautiful. Yeah, so I'm liking how these are holding up. I'd like to drop them down another 5 PSI, I reckon. Especially on the rear. But, because we're going pretty easy today, I might just leave it as is. Pretty dry, pretty loose. Gang, well thanks for coming along on this bit of a trip, checking out the Motoz Rallz, Tractionator Rallz, and very happy with the way that they've performed today. Certainly something different, so yeah, it's been really good. Time to head home. We're on the Pacific Highway, so I'm going to wrap it up here and chat to you on the next ride. Be good.